Restless feeling really got a hold. I started searching.
Is it going? Sure. Howdy. We've come a very long way on our motorcycle to show you this great. Are you going to edit this?
Yeah.
Are you?
Sure. Great achievement of
great
mankind.
Great achievement of mankind. Yes, yes. This is it. Here we are around 212 in the middle of nowhere, northeastern Ohio. Show you this canal, the Ohio Canal right here. World renowned. Greatest feat of mankind. Show them the canal now.
Since Great Wall of China.
Yes, since Great Wall of China. It goes for miles and miles, okay? Now over here you see, this thing right here, these right here.
Uh-huh.
Now there's some people, see that tree over here? Now some people just asked us what this was here. Now I'm gonna show you. These, can you hear me? See if I can go down and find one. We'll get a close up view of one, okay? Okay, here we go. Drink Michelob. Okay, looks like a party down here. I hope there isn't any snakes. I'd say about 80 years ago, I couldn't have been able to do this here. I would have been standing under about 25 feet of water here, right? Keep that in mind now. I'm making history here. Now, if I can come back up this hill, it's pretty steep, see? See, these mules had to carry these doggone riverboats. Let me out of here. How did I get in here? Perfect. Pretty steep here. Okay. Getting that junk all over me. See? This is a hedge apple. Now, just a little bit ago, howdy. Just a little bit ago, these people stopped right over here on the road here, They stopped. They said, "What is that tree?" And we looked at them and said, "They're hedge apples." So here it is. Do not eat these.
But they did.
They did and died.
they ate it and went down the highway.
So remember that. Don't eat these hedge apples. Yuck. Had white stuff coming out of it. I don't know what they are, but they're called hedge apples. And I'm being distracted by all the cars going down this historic road in northeastern.
Oh.
Huh? What do you want me to say? Oh, I never have to go. Yeah? What did I say? It's Corvette. Like 800,000 miles for $99.95. Can't go wrong. You believe that? No, it's not 800,000 miles then. That's another customer? Howdy. Got it. Yeah, you keep going. All right, he's in the back of my car. Everybody buys a car here. Happy automatic. Who's going to see this? Is it running? Is it?
Mm-hmm.
I can see that thing in there going woo back and forth.
Howdy. Another happy customer. See, we sell everybody here. Everybody comes up down the road, they don't stop within the first three or four times, we run out there and stop them.
Or throw a rock at them.
Oh, come on in here. Come on. Getting right on the middle of the road, you know, going like this. You know, they come right in and see some cars like this vet here. That's how I got this vet. This poor guy slipped down the road riding this vet. I was going like this. He came in, you know, and I sold him a whole bike. He said he really liked it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give $100 for this vent on after $74.95.
72 bug, right? 300,000
yeah.
miles.
300,000 miles of the fucker. It wouldn't hardly run. So.
Trade a Corvette in for with $3,000.
Here's one for you. That's Lincoln Town car here. Nice car, clean. It has about 2,000 miles on original.
No rust.
No rust. Solid car. We park it like this though. Everybody sees the best side of this car, you know.
We walk around.
Yeah, it's you can tow a boat, a trailer, and everything else. So look inside this car here. Pretty nice car here. Okay, look at that interior, buddy. You can't find an interior on a 61 model, can you? Anybody believe this is a 61 model? Okay, that's small cars, large cars, runaround cars, family cars, and vans. What else do you want to see?
There she goes. Goes another happy customer.